Peppa and her family are having breakfast.
Ooh.
What's the matter, Daddy Pig? Daddy Pig?
I need to go on a long journey for work.
Can we come too?
It's work, Peppa, and it's a long, long way by train. I need to know the guy in this
Sam is the snake. I need to know that too.
What does Mummy Pig think?
I think it sounds lovely.
But it's hundreds of miles away in another country.
Please, Daddy Pig.
All right. We can all go.
Hooray!
This is the train station.
I was not aware of that.
Then they have to stop at the station to let off passengers.
Peep, peep, peep.
Quickly, please, called Thomas. And off they went again. Come along, sang Thomas. We're coming along, sang Annie and Clarabelle.
Are we nearly there yet?
No, Peppa. It's a long journey, so you'll just have to be patient. Why not sit on sauce to pass the time?
Okay. Clickety-clack, the train runs on the track. Huff and puff, huff and puff. Clickety-click, clickety-click, clickety-clickety-clack. I've sussed for sauce. Now are we nearly there?
Ho, ho, ho!
Magic roundabout!
Ah, you are Mr. Pig? The Mr. Pig?
Night-night, George and George.
His driver prepared to stop, but the home signal was down. All clear, Henry. Away we go. They couldn't know the points from the main line to a siding were frozen, and the home signal should have been set at danger, but snow had forced it down.
Breakfast on the train.
Good morning.
Miss Rabbit, aren't you meant to be driving the train?
It's fine.
Well, I've got rails. It can't get lost.